What are your top three tips for women to lead in and excel in their fields?
Well, one is that a lot of self-belief, and second is you have to be very independent in your thoughts, because you can't really go ahead considering what people think about you, or what if you go if something goes wrong, and what is people's judgment about you. So I think one needs to have a lot of self-belief and self-confidence in them, that they are pursuing the right path for themselves, and being very mentally strong. And also, I believe that in today's world, if you're financially independent as a woman, all these things fall into perspective, because economically, if you're very, very strong, I think you can overcome any difficulties that you face in today's world.
Your message to women entrepreneurs?
Well, back yourself. Every experience, whether failure or success, is an experience in itself. And learn, and no matter, even if you fail, you should be more confident about your abilities, that you will make a comeback.